A stolen 18-wheeler has been recovered. It was taken over the weekend from a Smith County tire business. Now, this is video of deputies catching up to the stolen 18-wheeler. The 38-year-old suspect got out of the truck near Loop 49 and State Highway 155. He was arrested and booked into the Smith County Jail.